first, I'm live at Charm City Skate Park as we get excited for the Dew Tour this weekend in Ocean City. And behind me, James Foster is doing what he does best on the BMX bike, and he will be performing this weekend. He is the team manager for Mad Gear USA BMX. He'll be performing in the BMX Mega 2.0 on Saturday. So we look forward to that and amazing tricks that they do here, and especially when they get on some of those bigger ramps in the competitions. Lots of flips, lots of turning around, and James, it's just amazing here. You've been riding since 1999.
Yeah, I've been riding even longer than that. I've been professional since I was about 15, yeah.
So. Now, originally from California, and you're going to be here in Ocean City this weekend doing the Dew Tour.
Yeah, Ocean City. Dew Tour has the new Mega 2.0 event, which is going to be amazing. It's the biggest ramp you've ever seen. Saturday at 1, it's going to be live on NBC, so if you're can't make it out there, you can watch it on TV. It's gonna be pretty awesome.
Now, what's your favorite thing about riding these BMX bikes?
It's just the most fun thing you can ever do. You know, it's
the thrill, as I can imagine.
Yeah, exactly.
So that's my next question. I mean, do you still get the butterflies? I mean, you're doing some pretty intense stuff.
Yeah, well, you know, I try to keep pushing the envelope, try and keep doing new things. You know, you push yourself out of your comfort level and you do new tricks, and that's really what, you know, just does it for me.
How do you get past the fear of falling and hurting yourself?
I mean, we jump into foam pits to learn stuff, and that helps, but you know, when the time comes, you just gotta, it's either, you know, do it or don't, and you just gotta push past it and just do it and make it happen.
Now, this weekend when you'll be competing, what are you hoping to showcase a little bit?
I got a few big tricks I want to do. I'd like to do a double backflip over the 40-foot mega ramp jump. There's a few other things I'd like to do, but that's on the top of my mind.
A double backflip. I can imagine one flip is hard enough. So I want you to show us a little bit more of your skills here, if you just want to maybe go on some of these ramps here. And James Foster, as I mentioned, will be performing this weekend. Also, Bucky is going to be in Ocean City. We all know him as the famous Baltimorean on the skateboard. So looking forward to that in Ocean City, seeing all these great tricks. As he mentioned, it will be broadcasted live on NBC. You can check out that tomorrow, or Saturday rather, at 1 p.m. BMX Mega 2.0. But if you're heading down to Ocean City, we just have to keep in mind the forecast. There is a cold front heading our way, and that could spark some thunderstorms Friday night, Saturday, maybe even Sunday. I don't think it'll be a washout of a weekend, but it's just enough that there may be some thunderstorms in the area. And Tony, we'll head back to you in the Weather Center. And this guy is impressive here. Excited for the Dew Tour.
I wonder if they, I mean, because this is an outdoor event, so will they perform those kind of tricks if it's wet or if it's raining, or is it only if it's dry?
That's a good question. Do you perform if the track is wet, or the ramps are wet?
No, we have to reschedule. But you know, if it clears up for an hour or two, then we can run the event then if they dry the ramps off. So
good. Well, that's what we're hoping for. Hopefully, yeah. Mother Nature is a BMX fan as well.
Well, that makes sense. I mean, that's pretty dangerous stuff they're doing, even when it's completely dry. You can imagine putting a little water on the ramp there. All right, thank you, Ava. Appreciate that. Looking forward to it down in Ocean City this weekend, and hopefully there'll be enough dry hours in there for them to get the event in without a hitch.